gold or silver metal leaf on the eyelids, and it's actually inspired on the sunglasses. Karl designed sunglasses with no frame, and we want to do something that kind of repeats the shape of the sunglasses, and then we took a texture that comes back in the accessories. So there's a lot of little details of gold and silver in the shoes and handbags. It's not about the shape, it's not about the color, it's about the texture. A bit organic.
Oh, it's beautiful. Gold and silver eyes. I think that's the biggest new fashion trend, I guess. I love it. It's very futuristic, but has some, I think, Italian vibe from the 60s in the hair, maybe a little bit in the eyes because of the eyeliner.
It's cool because you can see it through the glasses. Every look has glasses in the show. I think that's why they did an eyebrow, so you could still see some sort of makeup through the glasses.
The gold, it's a nice look.
Oh, it's great. I mean, Peter and Sam both are brilliant at what they do. They always make something extravagant but still beautiful.
The hair at Fendi is a kind of Einstein inspired. She's a mathematician. She has a high hair, she has a lot of volume, and we're going to destroy it a bit when she goes on the runway. She's turning on it at the back. It's a faux bob. It's a voluminous faux bob, and we're going to destroy her when she goes on the runway.
About Italy and daily life, because I think daily life should be refined. Fendi is known for handbags you don't wear in discotheques and on the red carpet. So this is something to match a lifestyle of an Italian woman in a modern way. It's an easy fashion where the refinement is the most important thing.
The shoes, the handbags, and even that easy, ready-to-wear were perfect.
It's always fun to work with Karl, to be part of the group, and very inspiring to every collection. So it's always a pleasure to be here.
Lots of color, just like fun, energetic show, you know, spring, summer, happy.
I loved the reality of the poisonous parterre in Capri. Reality to these clothes that is as beautiful as all the thought processes behind the construction that ended up as woven organza or the weave in the bags. It was really impactful.
much. It's very summery, and I love the bag. The bag, Fendi bags. They're really nice. Yeah.
Very, very Italian, because I think Fendi should be very, very Italian. It's more the feeling, the mood of it. Eh? The fur, what is not fur, because I think it's more fun if you have the possibility to have a fur like this for the summer.
I really thought it was refreshing to see not a 20s reference, but a real kind of cool, easy way to dress. Little pull-on skirts, stripes, easy, relaxed, very Karl, very wonderful, perfect collection.
Fendi, very beautiful, girly, chic, very nice. I'm wearing like blue skirt and a knit sweater with short sleeves. I'm very excited, always excited for Fendi.
I do it all myself, if not, I'm not interested. For every clothes you see on the runway, there's a sketch. And I don't do computer sketching. I can sketch in a way that they can read my clothes, even if I'm not there, they do it right, because I have found a way to make three-dimensional sketches who look like the clothes.
I guess what I like most about it is it's kind of eclectic, it's a bit kooky at the same time as being girly and cute. It's also got this quirkiness about it, which suits my style.
Fendi shoes are doing very, very well. And after all, Fendi is famous for handbags, so they had to be important. But the clothes have to be right, because this is the kind of clothes I think you wear with a handbag.
Embroidered flowers on the circles, which is like a mathematical formula, sublimated flower print on the pantsuit. It's fantastic. It's not just one thing. It's not a costume reference or a period reference. It's all the amalgam of his instincts, of his feel for the next thing, which comes out as so new and so desirable. It's amazing, incredible.
It's not bourgeois, it's not stupid. I think it's a modern, it's a chic attitude.